And a tragic story in the district. A young child was found dead inside of a vehicle yesterday evening. Police say they responded to Galloway Street and South Dakota Avenue in Northeast. That's where our child was reportedly unconscious. It's there. An unresponsive 4-year-old boy was found inside of a vehicle. This is near the Fort Totten Metro Station. The boy died on scene. The cause of his death not yet confirmed by medical officials. The investigation is ongoing.